In this section, just we'll know about the forms of SEO. Yes, SEO, as we know, that's a search engine optimization, and somewhere it is related to search engine, right? So whatever the keyword normally you type, the result it appears on the SERP, that is called search engine result page. So on what basis it is coming over there, right? So basically, it is based on this on-page optimization and off-page optimization, right? So these are the two forms of SEO. So here we can see in on page, what are the elements normally it comes, whether you talk about the title tags, whether you talk about the canonical URLs, performance, internal link, sitemap, or any 301 or 404 errors, or robot.txt. So we can say this is the part of on page, right? And if we talk about the off page, so somewhere, this is related to the submission link as well, right? So these are the different sites, right? So where normally people go and they create a link for your website for getting the traffic. So in simply, just we can understand on page is nothing, whatever the things or elements you are changing, right? You are changing within the website actively. And in off page, the changes you are not able to make, but you can create a link in other website. You can't do in your website. So that is called off page. So again, if we'll talk about the things like on page, off page, and technical SEO. So this technical SEO, we can say it's a part of on page SEO. So somewhere we have categorized this one from on page, and little bit, this is the technical SEO. Why technical SEO? Because some technical terms are coming over here. And some technical things you have to monitor over here. So that's why it is considering as a technical SEO. So again, telling the important element, these are the important element for the on page. And this is for the checking or doing the things technical way. And in off page, off site SEO, just you can create a link and you can go to, you can visit to different sites. Definitely you can create that link. So normally it varies on your performance and on your task as well, how you are optimizing your site, how you are doing your on page, how you are doing your off page as well. So as your on page, all the elements you have to fix within your website, right, actively. So that is on page. And technical SEO, that means somewhere some task you'll be doing, like you'll be creating robot.txt, sitemap, XML. So simply one by one, we'll be knowing all these things, right? And off-site SEO, that means there are many submission sites are there which allow to submit your link. Under there, you normally you submit your link, you submit your title and description as well.